Hello guys, myself Amrita. Welcome back to our channel Technosage. So this is our Leetcode series in which we'll be solving Leetcode problems one by one. I have already discussed some of the problems. You can check that out as well. So now let's move forward with today's problem. So today's problem is question number 28, that is find the index of first occurrence in a string. I have already discussed one of the approach for this problem. And in this video, we'll be discussing one more optimized approach for which time complexity will be O of n. So now let's first understand the problem. Given two strings, needle and haystack, return the index of first occurrence of needle in haystack or -1 if needle is not part of haystack. So you can see in the example, we have been given two strings. One is haystack and another one is needle. So we need to find the first occurrence of needle in haystack if it exists. Otherwise, we need to return -1. Now let's understand how we are going to solve this problem. So let's take the same example. We have two strings. One is haystack, which is sad but sad. And we have one more string, that is needle, which is sad. So we have to find this particular sad in haystack. So we can see here that we have two sad here. We have to find the first occurrence and we need to return the index. So first sad starts from the index 0. So that means output would be 0 in this case. So to find this, we can use the inbuilt function of Java, that is IndexOf. Let's first understand how this function works. So IndexOf is a inbuilt function in Java which returns the first occurrence of character or string in another string. For example, if you have a string hello and you want to find the occurrence of character O in this particular string, so the indexes are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So if you want to find the occurrence of O in hello, you can directly say, let's say this is string S, so we can say S dot index of character O. So it will return 4, right? So this is how IndexOf function works. So in this case, if I say haystack dot index of needle, then it would return the first occurrence of needle in haystack. So in this case, it is 0. And also one more important thing to note, IndexOf function, if it doesn't find that particular character in the string, then it would automatically return -1. And in this problem also, we need to return -1. So we don't need to put any extra condition here. We can just directly use this function. If it finds the first occurrence, then it will return the index. Otherwise, it will return -1. Now, let's write the solution for it. So this is our class, that is find index of first occurrence in a string. Now let's write the method for it. That would be public static. Since it is going to return index, so it would be int str str and it would expect two inputs, that would be haystack and another string, that is needle, right? And then we just have to write our one liner code, that would be return haystack dot index of needle, correct? Now let's go to our main function. Let's write the print statement. Let's call the function str and the inputs, that would be haystack comma needle. Let's write our inputs as well. String haystack, which is sad but sad. And another string would be needle, that is sad, right? So this is how we need to solve this problem. Let's run the program and see the output. So we can see here the output is 0 because sad exists at the 0th index. Now let's test it with some negative input as well. Let's say we are finding dog, which doesn't exist in the haystack. So what should it return? It should return -1. So you can see here the output is -1. Let's copy the code and we'll run it in Leetcode as well. Let's paste it and run it. So you can see here it is accepted and runtime is 0 milliseconds. So we can submit the code. I hope you understood the solution. If you have any questions, any doubts, please let me know in the comment section. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.